हेलो लिटरेचर लवर्स, टुडे आई वांट टू टॉक अबाउट कोबो आबे। ही वाज अ जापानीज राइटर, बॉर्न 1924, डाइड 1993। ही वाज आल्सो प्लेराइट, म्यूजिशियन, फोटोग्राफर एंड इन्वेंटर। एंड ही वाज रियली कंपेयर्ड विद फ्रेंस काफ्का, यू नो, ऑफ जापान बिकॉज ऑफ हिज sensibilities and then his surrealism that really was talk of the town and often nightmarish explorations of individuals in contemporary society. This author died in Tokyo, Japan, and has a great importance. Talking about his genre, he was very famous for absurdist fiction, so absurdism was part of his, and including surrealism. Although he was part of literary movement, and talking about his family, it was in Tokyo at the time due to his father's year of medical research in Tokyo, and his mother was raised in Manchuria. And he was interested at childhood only, he was interested in insect collecting, mathematics and reading. Talking about his favorite authors, Dostoevsky and Franz Kafka, as well as Edgar Allan Poe was his favorite. So you can see why his works reflect so much. He was a very renowned author and his works really marked the importance and he was not only an author, he was really an artist, and that is the reason why I was so interested in his works and such peculiar qualities he cherished. And he was so famous in so many movements. In fact, the Soviet invasion of Hungary in 1956 disgusted him, and that is the reason why he left his Communist Party because of it. So he was really quite infected by it, and his experiences and writings reflect the clear hallmark of surrealism in his work, which is very special. Not much author are there in it. And further, we can say that around his was a ground of criminals all over that, and their ideas really terrified him. And talking about his career, he was first published as a poet in 1947, so, and the work was A Roadside at the End of the Street, and that really established his reputation. He also worked as the avant-garde novelist and playwright, and his another work published was The Woman in the Dunes, 1962, so it was also quite popular. And he collaborated with the Japanese director and produced many adaptations of his works: The Pitiful Face of Another, The Man Without a Map, All of This World. Later on, he was expelled from Japanese Communist Party, so that really helped in finding acting studio in Tokyo, and he really started with it. And he was interested in theater, and his works reflected. And study him, he was also elected as the foreign honorary member of American Academy of Arts and Sciences in 1977. Talking about his honors, he was given Akutagawa Prize 1951 for Crime of Sakuruma and many other prizes. And in fact, he was considered for much more honored prizes, but he never got it. Talking about his work, and the original title is in Japanese, but you can find the English title and translation, which will really intrigue you. His works have such a great variety, and if you try to enrich yourself with his works, I'm sure you will like it. My personal recommendations will be The Women in the Dunes, The Face of Another, you can find the movie based on it too, The Ruined Map, Secret, Rendezvous, Kangaroo Notebook. These are some of the peculiar works which would really be part of his life, and you should be considered in great prosperity. He was also good at short story writing, so The Deaf Girl, The Dream Escape, The Red Cocoon, The Flood, The Magic Chalk, The Wall, The Crime of S. Dot Karma, Intruders, Life of a Poet, The Starving Skin, Noah's Ark. All these works really have a peculiar quality. Not much of renown or praise he got, which he really deserved. Some of the other short stories were The Underwater City, The Dog, Record of a Transformation, The Stick, Inventions by Number R62, The Dream Soldier. I hope you must have got an overall idea. Thanks.